वेलकम बैक फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज़ आसिफ फ्रॉम मॉडर्न इंटरनेशनल स्कूल हिस्वा। सो फ्रेंड्स, टुडेज लेक्चर वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द मल्टीप्लीकेशन ऑफ रेशनल नंबर। ओके, दिस इज क्लास 7th, टॉपिक्स फॉर रेशनल नंबर्स, चैप्टर फॉर रेशनल नंबर, एक्सरसाइज 4E। ओके, इन ऑर्डर टू सोल्व एक्सरसाइज 4E, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल टू लर्न about the multiplication of rational numbers. Here, have a look. There are two rational numbers, A by B and C by D. Then, we have to find their product, means multiplication, multiple. Now, A by B multiplied by C by D can be written as, yes, A multiplied by C. This is the numerator. Numerator is multiplied by numerator, divided by denominator is multiplied by denominator. Or we can say the product of numerators divided by product of denominators. Let us see with the help of examples. Here the 3 by 4 multiplied by 1 by 7. This can be written as, we have to multiply numerator into numerator. Numerator multiply by numerator and denominator multiply by denominator. 3 1 ja 3, 4 7 ja 28. This is answer. Okay. Friends, be ready to solve problems of exercise. Here exercise 4A. And I have taken question number 1. Of sub question 9. Okay, the question says multiply only. Okay, now I have taken sub questions 9 number. Okay, here minus, have a look, solution minus 3 by minus 13 by 15. Here is by, there is by means multiply, because if the question says multiply, minus 25 divided by 26, and I have already told this fraction, this rational number multiply by this rational number, that means we have to multiply numerator into numerator and denominator into denominator. Okay, or either suppose numerator and denominator will get cancelled, if it is possible then we have to cancel. Okay, here 13 1 ja 13, 13 2 ja 26, and have a look, one thing is important friends, we have to divide numerator denominator. Okay, if it is possible, then we can divide. Here it is possible, 13 1 ja 13 and 13 2 ja 26. Okay, now here 5 3 ja 15 and 5 5 ja 25. Same table, we have to divide the same table. Okay, here minus 1, here is the multiply 5 and divided by here 3, multiply by this is minus 1 or minus 5, sorry, here is minus now. Okay, and this is 2, this become minus into minus plus, 5 under 5, and this is 6. So this is your answer friend, I hope you will understand. Now next question number 2nd, simplify. Same question, this is the same as the just above question. Now have a look, here solution, here is the minus or minus will get cancelled, or either we can divide, we can multiply minus 1 in numerator or minus 1 in denominator. This is why these two minus will get cancelled. Okay, now here, yes, this will cancel, 7 2 ja 14 and 7 3 ja, yes, 21. Okay, now this is 16 multiply by here 2 divided by 3 or 5, because both the numbers are in denominator. Okay, now this is 32 divided by 15. Okay, this is your answer. See, question number 4 says simplify. There are 4 sub questions of question number 4. Okay, we have taken 4 sub question. Okay, fourth number, have a look, these are the same. Here is the minus 12 by 7, this and minus or this. First of all, solve as usual is just the previous method. Okay, here yes, 3 say 3 will get cancelled. Yes, 7 1 ja 7, 7 1 ja 7, 7 2 ja 14. Okay, now 3 9 ja 27 and 3 4 ja 12. Now the remaining numbers, this is minus 4, here multiply, or this is minus 2, because this minus will get together with 2. Okay, divided by, the here is 1, multiply, this is 9. Okay, close bracket, minus, this is, yes, 8 1 ja 8 2 ja 16, 8 1 ja 8 and 8 2 ja 16. Okay, 9 1 ja 9, 9 5 ja 45. Here are the remaining parts, minus 1, here is multiply, here is 1, okay. Now this is 5 multiply by 2, close bracket, okay. Minus into minus plus, 4 to ja 8, 9 manja, here 9, okay. This is minus, 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 here is the minus, here is the minus into plus, minus, this minus into minus. This is, one single fellow, first of all, right, this is minus 1, 5 to ja 10. Here is minus into plus, here is the plus sign is hidden, minus into plus, minus, 1 into 1, 1. So minus 1 by 10, this is 8 by 9, minus into minus, plus, okay. This is 1 by 10. Now, take the LCM, 9 and 10, yes, 90 is the LCM, okay. Now divide this 90 by 9. Get the quotient. This quotient will multiply by 8 now. Okay, this 8. This is 9 tanja 90. That means 10 quotient. 10 multiply by 8 becomes 80. Here is the plus. This 90 divided by 10 becomes 9. 9 multiply by 1. 9 manja 9. This is 80 plus 9. 89 divided by 90. This is your answer. I hope you will, so you will get, okay. Now students, last question, 6 number, says a bus is moving at an average speed of 46.2/3 km per hour, full stop. How much distance will it cover in 2/5 hours? That means we have to find the distance, required distance by the bus in 2/5 hours. So whatever the things given, write down. Since they given in 1 hour, that means 46.2/3 km per hour. Per hour means 1 hour. In 1 hour, that a car or bus, in 1 hour, a bus covered the distance is given 46.2/3. Okay, it is given. Now hence we have to find the 2/5. Hence, therefore, in 2/5 hours, a bus covered a distance. Means we have to multiply this hour with this distance. So this number, this rational number, this mixed fraction is multiplied by this hour. Okay. Now this multiply by, that means 46.2/3. This can be, it is written as the mixed fraction. Now we have to change into improper fraction. Multiply these two numbers, 46 multiplied by 3, then add 2 to it. Okay, it will get 140. So here 140, this is add is 3 is 3. Okay, now multiply 5 to get 10, 10 plus 2, 12, 12 by 5. Here, hence, because this 140 will get cancelled by 5. Why? Because here the ones place is 0. The number having ones place 0 or 5 will divisible by 5. I hope you will understand. Now, so 5 times, yeah, how many times? 28 times. Okay, now this 12 will get cancelled by 3, 3, 4, 12. The numbers, remaining numbers is 28. Here is the 28 and the multiply and 4. Okay. Now multiply, you will get 112 kilometer. Okay. I hope you will understand. The friends, your homework is exercise 4E, question number 1 to 6. You have to solve all the question number with their sub questions. Okay. Have a nice day.